This is how I felt after that last hell week of you filming me here. How perfectly goddamn delightful it all is, to be sure. When I was a kid, if I ever started showing any enthusiasm for anything, my brother Charles would always say, how perfectly goddamn delightful it all is, to be sure. And always take the wind out of my sails. Even though I don't see him very often, whenever I'm with him, that revives that real keen awareness of that, of this being very removed or, you know, extremely separated from the rest of humanity and the world in general, which I kind of like. I like that feeling. Perfectly goddamn delightful it all is.